right, this is take two of three on E.
Thank you.